Yes, but not yet.
Yeah, we have to do it all. Yeah.
I need to know which time travel we're doing. Is
a man not a thing?
Is
thing or the thing about the thing? Which the thing?
Is that on the haunted portrait?
We're talking about the thing.
Whatever. Give it up for Matt Zapp on the drums. Now, there's a new Ghostbuster movie out, and it's all filled with women, strong women, and that makes me fucking happy. But it's also filled with another thing that I want to tell you about. It's Matt motherfucking Zappa. He's in that movie. So when you go to the cinema and he comes on, I want you to stand up and go, "That's Matt Zappa from the Army of Toys!" I'm sure the rest of the theater will appreciate it. Don't worry about it. There you go. There you go. And funny side note.
I have his number for you if you want it.
Yeah. Seriously. Merch table. Buy a CD. We'll tell you where he lives. This is a concert, not Grindr. There's no difference. It's fine.
See you all when we make Cupid later.
Anyways, so we want to dedicate this song to the new Ghostbusters, to the strong female Ghostbusters of the future. There's no reason little boys can't look up to strong women, goddammit! And we want to give a big shout out to Matt Zappa being Ghostbusters. Because every ticket you buy, he gets some money from that. No?
That's definitely not being an extra one.
How's it going? Did you guys have fun singing along? Did you have fun dancing, those of you that danced? Did you have fun having me sweat all over you as I ran through the audience?
You know where they should be on September 9th?
Where should they be on September 9th, Edry?
They should be in the lovely air-conditioned Sinclair.
The Sinclair? Where's that?
Harvard Square.
Hey now. Hey, Edry, are tickets on sale?
Tickets are on sale, and you know what? There's only 100 tickets left.
Holy crap! That's actually news to me. I had no idea. That's awesome.
So you should get them.
So really?
And here's one reason why. Not just because we're awesome, and Ruby Rose Fox is awesome, and Mount Peru is awesome, but because the Sinclair is a really hoity-toity place, and they don't really let local people anchor Friday nights. But
we are very fancy.
We convince them somehow so that we don't look like posers. Please show up. It would be awesome.
Bring your friends, bring your girlfriends and your boyfriends.
Bring
and
grandma.
Your girlfriends, boyfriends.
Grandmas love us.
We love grandmas.
Matt's performing
your skeletons.
Fondling over there.
And your skeletons.
What
your frankenberries.
He's just like cracking that sternum right
chocolas.
Open.
What about your Stay Puft marshmallow
which
then?
Is
them too. Okay, yucky. Okay. Yes, ma'am.
a 1,000 years. We've been riding for 1,000 years. As long as we can remember, all turtles down, 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 all the way to my left, all the way to my left, all the way to my left. In the bunny ears, in the ukulele, give it up for JoJo the Burlesque.
it's always important to have a song you never tell the band you're going to play at a show that's important.
Hey, remember the song I wasn't going to tell you the name of? It's this one. It's the title of our new album.
You're not going to tell them? Oh, this is a brand new one called Come Black Magic. And say it all together, the new album title, Walter Sickert and the Army of Broken Toys, Come Black Magic.
Come Black Magic.
Something funny about that, but I can't quite put my finger in it.
Participation part that I fucking insisted we put in the song. So you guys have to make me look good and you have to participate or the band's gonna be really mad.
Do you wanna tell them what the thing is?
What?
Tell them what they have to say.
They will catch on, it's only two words. That's it. When you see us start to say the words, you say the words as well. And you keep saying them louder and louder until the song explodes. You'll get it.
It's very obvious.
It's very obvious, but you have to do it. Sharing your art for the first time is really hard. From when you're really little and you bring your macaroni statues home, all the way up to being a full-fledged adult and sharing your carefully crafted ideas. So the best way that you can tell us that you like what you're doing, or what we're doing, is to join us. Make me look good. Woo!
How embarrassing. embarrassing would it have been after that whole speech for the piano not to work?